So in this video, we are going to learn how to reset Office 365 user password if someone forget their password and they don't remember their password. So they will send the request to admin for reset their password. So for that, first of all, you need to log on portal.office.com admin portal. So from here, you need to click on admin. And after that, you can see there is a user tab. So from here, you need to click on active users. From here, you need to select that user whom you are going to reset password. So in case I'm going to reset password John J. So just click select that user and choose the reset password. So again, there is a two option, auto generate password, and let me choose to create the password. So this time I'm going to choose the auto generate password and make this user change their password at first time sign in. So simply click on reset button. So you want to send the instruction, you can this time, or this is the username and this is the temporary password for this user. So send an email and close. So we have successfully reset for user password. So thanks for watching this video. We'll catch you in the next video.